A 1 meter long 200 gram rod is hinged at one end and connected to a wall. It is held out horizontally then released. The mechanical energy is conserved if we assume the hinge is frictionless. The rod's gravitational potential energy is transformed into rotational kinetic energy as it falls.